What is that, gross? Okay, what is that? Okay, this is the werewolf shirt, and you feel it. Okay, the werewolf shirt. I'll be waiting for you, werewolf.
Hey, who's there? Well, okay, if this is you, it's not funny.
Daddy, are you okay?
Yeah, buddy, I'll be fine. I just got bit by something.
Daddy, what did you get bit by?
I don't know, buddy. It was like a big dog or something.
How big was he, though?
Huge. Bigger than a regular dog. So do not go over there by those woods, okay?
Okay.
You just gotta be careful. Hey, boys. I got some bad news. I'm not gonna be able to go trick-or-treating with y'all tonight.
Oh, my dad.
Yeah, daddy's not feeling good. So your mom's gonna take y'all. Y'all still gonna have fun. Y'all just be careful and be safe, okay?
Okay. I'll get some really good candy for you, Dad.
All right, y'all have fun. Be safe, okay? I'll be right here.
Okay, we have to be ready.
back, okay?
Okay, Dad.
Okay, Dad.
Where did Hugo, buddy?
I caught a werewolf in his trap, and he's gone.
You caught a werewolf, Kyle? I told you, there's no such thing as werewolves. Now come on, let's go inside, and I'll make you something to eat.
I had a bad nightmare.
What was it about, Kyle?
That you were a werewolf.
Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Well, we'll be there very soon, okay?
Okay.
I'm right here if you need me. Every full moon, you can still see the claw! Guys, it's just a story.
Plus, it only happens on full moon, so you don't have to worry about it tonight.
Yeah, huh? Look!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Dad, are you okay?
Okay, you're a big scary werewolf. It's just a little Lego. It doesn't hurt. Okay, where was I? Not again.
Hey, did you hear that?
Get to the tent!
I got security cameras all around the house.
Whoa, cool, Kyle.
Okay, he's coming.
Previously on.
Enough. Go to bed.
Okay, Mom.
Okay, Mommy never believes us. We gotta take care of this werewolf.
Tell me this happened again. Great.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, hey, buddy. What do you got this for?
Because there's a werewolf in the house.
Kyle, there's no such thing as werewolves. Plus, if there was, don't you think he'd probably be nice? Maybe?
He wasn't nice, I promise.
All right, well, just point that Nerf gun somewhere else.
Okay, bye, Dad.
I can't let this happen again. I gotta do something about it.
Kate, if we put this food out, the werewolf will come. Okay, let's go.
You've got mail.
Wear silver around your neck to stop transformation.
I'm a long way from paradise. I'm saying goodbye. I'm the boy who cried. There's a wolf outside the door, and I'm in trouble. Every wolf I seen.
Alright, Kate. He'll be coming soon. Ready, Kyle.
I hope this works.
Here it comes.
He'll be back though.
Comes and he trips over this rope, it's gonna make this bell go off. If that bell goes off, we know he's here.
Huh.
Okay, I'm sick of
stop running from this werewolf. Let's get him.
It's been me the whole time.
Kate, the werewolf is...
All right, everybody, real quick, before you watch this video, if you haven't yet, make sure you watch Werewolf Sneak Attack 4, 5, and 6 first. Okay, watch those, because if you don't, you may not know what's going on. So, if you have, enjoy the video.
It's been me the whole time.
Kate, the werewolf is the pest control guy?
Yeah, that's right. It's time to rock and roll. Boys located. Mission almost complete.
Dude, we fired you like 4 months ago. Get off this frequency.
Whatever.
Now, where was I?
Uh-oh, Kate. He's transforming. Run!
Oh, yeah. It's go time.
I know, I ran outside because I heard the bell. I was seeing if the werewolf was out there.
And he was.
Alright, y'all, listen. Tomorrow night is the last night of the full moon. Now, I have a plan. But y'all won't know this plan until the last minute, okay? He'll be here tomorrow, so let's get ready. All right, buddy. You're gonna take this and go to the edge of the woods. You're gonna howl in this as loud as you can, okay? That's gonna attract the werewolf and bring him to you. When he gets to you, you lead him inside to me, and I'll take care of the rest, okay?
Bit on my arm.
You are cleaning this up, not me.
Sorry, Dad.
Freezing out here.
Hey, Dad.
Kyle, really? Dude, you can't be sneaking up on me like this. It's a full moon out.
Sorry, Dad. I just didn't know where you were.
Come on, let's go inside.
Come on.
That's the second time you snuck up on me tonight, buddy. Do you hear that?
Yeah, I do hear something, Dad.
Hey, Kyle, stay right there for a second.
Lieutenant, do you copy? Over.
What is this doing back here? Hello?
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
This is Corey. I found this walkie-talkie in the woods in my backyard.
Corey, get out of there now! There's werewolves in your woods! Run! Family, do you call me? Over. There's more than one werewolf.